asking what for, thinking the elusiveness right will never be found. I've been to the gym, to the church, to the bars. I've clicked on every website between Idaho and Mars. Dated lots and lots of women, but you know they all seem the same. If I had a dollar for each thing bad I met, I'd be darn Trump. But that's not the big reason for this Lotharian slump. It's our dumbed down TV society that I blame. I could never settle down with a liberal girl, one that thinks we came from monkeys and the Big Bang made the world. Always yapping, dumb to flapping, global warming, man, it makes me wanna hurl. Any girl I'd ever think about asking to be mine's gotta have her head on straight, gotta have it on the line. She's gotta love the USA, not be a citizen of the world. Don't want no liberal girl. So my buddy said to me, man, your views have gotta change. I've never met no one that thinks like you. It's really kinda strange. Is it really that important that your woman shares your outlook on life? Well, I've never dealt well with abject stupidity, and that's the key ingredient in liberalism. Don't you see, I'd probably jump off a cliff if I had a whiny liberal wife.
By the twisty light bulbs, they use less electricity.
Did you ever stop to think they also have more mercury? You're always crying about how it pollutes rivers and lakes.
The undocumented only take the jobs we won't do.
Yeah, they're filling up our hospitals, schools, and prisons too. There's a legal way to come here, you don't like it, tough, that's the breaks. I could never settle down with the liberal girl, one that thinks we came from monkeys and the Big Bang made the world. Always yapping, guns are flapping, gun control, man, it makes me wanna hurl. Any girl I'd ever think about asking to be mine's gotta have her head on straight, gotta have it on the line. She's gotta love the USA, not be a citizen of the world. Don't want no liberal girl.
On The View this morning.